Orang Peru makan ini.
But depends of the region, because if we talk about Lima, yes, it's more seafood. If you talk about the north, you will find coriander, you will find loche, lobsters, prawns, yellowfin tuna in El Ñuro, different. In the south, totally different. In Tacna, it's more Italian influence. Then if you go to Cusco, you will find guinea pig, you will find alpaca,